Oh my God. Necro Dali agreed. It's weird. It's fucking weird as shit. I don't understand. Oh my God. There's just general shit, and then there's the shit where it's like if you're in what reads to other people as a different sex relationship, like God forbid you're in a different sex relationship with someone who identifies as heterosexual, right? That's like, that's how you get your fucking LGBT card revoked, apparently. That's some crazy shit, though. I get annoying about it because I'll start addressing it that way. I'll be like, oh no, are you gonna take away my gay card? I can't. So if you're wondering, people either like me or really, really fucking hate me. There's no in between. All right, Dali. I'm sorry that people like, the people were like that. Well, at least you know what those people are like then. Necro, I don't even watch SpongeBob, but I know that meme. Oh my God, Gazi. Yeah, exactly. Oh my God, it's the best meme though, because that is exactly how I feel. Unfortunately, well, actually, fortunately, in my opinion, I tend to do that out loud. I should do it more though. A lot of the time, like, if I'm not sure about it, I'll just keep it to myself and then rage later. Do you do that, by the way? Like, where you, like, run through a discussion in your head and you go through the, like, 8,000 ways you could have responded? I spend an obscene amount of time doing that in my head. Popular. Oh my God, thank you. Swimming popular. I popular. Never when you need to. Ah, oh, relatable. Oh my God. I can feel the heated aggression through to the chat. Oh man. So much misinformation. I'm like, who's, I don't know. I think that's a pet peeve of mine. Misinformation about parts of the community that you're not a part of. Especially from people who identify as such. I have a personal gripe with somebody who keeps spreading bullshit about like what it's like to be bi. And I'm like, see, the problem is this is not necessarily universal experience, but you keep explaining it to ignorant people as if it is universal. Like, I have no problem if you discuss, like, for me, I experience X in Y way, right? That's perfectly reasonable. But when you start going around to people being like, oh yeah, all bisexuals and all pansexuals feel blah blah blah, to people who know nothing, you're a fucking problem. But then if I say something, then I'm the asshole? I don't think so. I just don't think so. I don't think I'm the asshole for that. I need to get on Reddit, be like, am I the asshole for pointing out inconsistencies?